गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, माई सेल्फ इंदिरा पहुजा, HOD डिपार्टमेंट इकोनॉमिक्स. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस विद यू अबाउट थ्योरी ऑफ डिमांड, विच इज़ वेरी कॉमन टॉपिक रिगार्डिंग इकोनॉमिक्स. इट्स वेरी इजी, एवरीबॉडी इज फेमिलियर विद दिस कंसेप्ट. डिमांड, वट इज़ डिमांड? बिफोर डिस्कशन अबाउट डिमांड, आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट देर इज़ लोट ऑफ डिफरेंस अमंग डिज़ायर, वॉन्ट एंड डिमांड. What is desire? Desire means anything you want to purchase but you don't have money for that thing. And want means that you have money and you have also desire but you yourself are not ready to purchase that particular product. Means you are not ready to spend that money on that particular product which you want to purchase. But what is demand? As student of economics, you must come to know that demand represents the quantity demanded of any commodity which a consumer is willing and ready to spend the amount on that particular product at a given time, at a given price. So let us come to know about the difference between desire, want and demand. This is desire, that you have desire but you don't have money. Want, you have money but not ready. And what is demand? You have willingness and ready to spend the money. So this thing all about demand. Now let us come forward to the law of demand. What is law of demand? Law of demand. Now students of economics in plus two, you have already studied. Even that, if you don't have familiar with this subject, I want to tell you that other things remaining constant, there is an inverse relationship between quantity demanded and its price. I want to say that if price of any product increases, demand decreases, and if price decreases, demand will increase. That is, there is an inverse relationship between price and quantity demanded of any particular product. You can show it like this. This is a symbol that price is increasing, demand decreases, and price increases, demand increases. So there is negative relationship between price and quantity demanded. This thing we can show in the form of diagram also. Here we will take price and on horizontal axis we are going to take demand. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. If price of any product X, suppose you can say that it is 1, then you are going to take 5 units of that product. And if price goes up, demand 4. If price is 3, demand 3. If price goes to 4, it is 2. And if price goes to 5, demand decreases from 5 to 1. So this diagram shows that there is an inverse relationship. Between quantity demanded and price. Even if layman also knows कि जेड़ी चीज़ दी प्रोडक्ट दी प्राइसिस इंक्रीज होंदी है उनकी डिमांड जेड़ी है डिक्रीज हो जाती है और अगर प्राइस डिक्रीज होंदी है डिमांड इंक्रीज हो जाती है. नाउ टुडे वी आर लिविंग इन द ईरा ऑफ COVID-19. सारे नूं पता है कि कोरोना ने साडी इकोनमी नूं बहुत ज़्यादा अफेक्ट किया है. साडे जिहड़े है पूरे वर्ल्ड दे विच ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस COVID-19 उहदे नाल की इफेक्ट पिया है कि अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट हो गई, अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट बहुत वध गई,
पावर्टी हो गई और पापूलेशन पर भी साडा बहुत जिहड़ा है असर पिया, मोरटैलिटी रेट भी बढ़ गया, काफ़ी इकोनमी साडी इन्नी स्लंप हो गया, डाउनफॉल हो गई। ये सारा तुसीं देखते हो कि डेली जिहड़े वैजीटेबल्स वाले हैं, नेसेसिटीज़ हैं जिवें कि करियाना स्टोर वाले हो गए, वैजीटेबल्स हो गए, इन दी डिमांड जिहड़ी है वो इन्हां बगैर असीं सरवाइव नहीं कर सकते। सब्जी दे प्राइसिस डेली जिहड़े हैं वो वधदे घटदे रहे हैं।